you married? Because there's a problem in your lower abdomen close to your womb. This is why the Lord said, shows me operation table where you are lying on. The time you will get married, it will affect you. It will affect your womb. The Lord said, I must stretch my hand out to you and release a word of healing. In the mighty name of Jesus.
You can see God has already anointed this man. He's even praying for people that. My God. My God.
I receive your breakthrough now. I release also the finances that are blocked right now. In the name of Jesus, receive it now.
He's doing like me now. He's really doing like this. And we hear the demon saying, you see what he's doing here? You can see the anointing working on him. Anointing is not a chance for him. If you come and stand close to him, come. Yeah. You feel the anointing here. Also, yes. You feel it. Yeah. You feel it? Eh? Eh? You feel it? Come closer to me. It will hit you. It will really come. Come, the more you come closer to me, come. Yes. It's a pain. It's like this. Sister, come. Come this side. Yes. And receive from here. Yes. Yeah, yes. So, yeah, she's feeling it now. There's anointing this side. Even my brother at the back, you can see. My God. So everywhere there's anointing. Look here, take the camera this side. Look at this woman. Look at the woman there. This is a prophetic anointing. Okay. And my brother is down there. Hey. Using his
hand. Oh, so bracatematica, she got a little Rico Salatica.
Which is bad is cancer. Like now I was seeing the issue of operation is cancer. Will never happen. And the issue of breakthrough that is coming, it must happen. We thank God. We really thank God. So God can still open the eyes of people for his way. And no man can do that. God can do it. Even you can receive the grace in the name of Jesus. Here where we are, there's too much anointing that we are hearing. It's like someone is touching my hand, and also someone is touching you as you are watching me in the name of Jesus. If you are sick, be healed. You who are watching in Jesus' name. Please, can you come and hold the camera woman? Let's not go back. Hold her. In Jesus' name. Because I feel the anointing hitting everywhere. In Jesus' name. Anointed. You are what you are sick. I command that sickness. Can you see the man behind there?
take the camera to behind. Please stand behind also the camera lady to see the direction where I'm feet. Also stand behind.
Hold the camera!
Hold the camera.